It's rough, it's rugged, it's tough to ski this piece today, but Shiffrin again carves her way through with absolute skill and precision. Now she's just three from home. Shiffrin has won and won by miles. 0.67. Michaela Shiffrin takes the opening slalom of the World Cup Tour, winning both the first and the second run and winning them in style.
You can hate, but I know no matter what it takes, I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home. I'm
Das ist zum ersten Mal, dass ich sie wirklich auf der letzten Rille fahren sehe und sie siegt.
Given absolutely everything she has. It's now the turn of Michaela Shiffrin and the United States of America. The American team still looking for their first gold at these World Championships. As for the young lady in the starting gate, she's looking for her third. Looking to break the record books once again in the modern era of alpine ski racing from Colorado, USA, the Wonder Girl. She saw early and she saw clean of that new. Now Shiffrin with the 1.1 is giving the world a demonstration in slalom racing. Keep the focus to the line. Shiffrin has the goal. Michaela Shiffrin is a mile ahead. 1.64 seconds. The 21-year-old from Colorado has just seen the clock. She has not just won this gold, she has grabbed it by a mile.
best skier on the mountain is the incredible Michaela Schifrin. What a season she's had. World champion at South Ritz in the slalom. Silver medalist in the giant slalom. She's opened up a massive advantage for this Red Dog Hill in Squaw Valley. 1.14 seconds. Can Schifrin claw back the lost time and give America a win in Squaw Valley? Yes, she can! Schifrin wins on day one in Squaw Valley by 700ths of a second.
Americans are on their feet. Can Schifrin maintain this remarkable season? Look how she's attacking every turn, driving forwards. Can she become the first woman to win three in a row here in Aspen? First, she has to get rid of Venezuela and then watch carefully. She's there.